this stuff. It's all I have left.
Welcome. Welcome to City 7B. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here, in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
It's me, Gordon. Barney from Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going.
Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Boyle, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing. Of course.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving!
Dr. Freeman, I presume. I better hurry. The Combine can be slow to wake, but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way. Dr. said you'd be coming this way. I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map. Vance. My father worked with you back in Black Mesa. I'm sure you don't remember me, though. Man, a few words, aren't you? Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator. Don't get my dad started on Dr. Breen. Through here. Funny, you showing up on this day in particular. We've been helping people escape the city on foot. It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, through the old canals. Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way. Here, let me buy you a drink. Oh, and by the way, nice to finally meet you.
Blast that little... Where did she get to? Lamar! Come out of there!
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well, almost all right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again. If I didn't know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness, Gordon Freeman. It really is you, isn't it?
I found him wandering around outside. Bit of a troublemaker, isn't he?
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake. I must say, Gordon, you come at a very opportune time. Alex has just installed the final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents surpass your loveliness.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, is he here? There you are. Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive. We can't keep him here long, Doc. It'll jeopardize everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
That's right, Barney. This is a red letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission.
You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no. There's nothing to be nervous about.
What cat?
We've made major strides since then. Major strides.
What cat?
Doc, since he's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his civvies.
What? Oh, dear. You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
I've got to get back on my ship, but okay.
Get off me! Lamar! There you are!
I thought you got rid of that pest.
Certainly not. Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless. The worst she might do is attempt to couple with your head. Fruitlessly.
Get that thing away from me!
Here, my pet. Hop up. No, not up there! No, no! Careful, Lamar. Those are quite fragile! Oh, fie. It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
Yeah, longer if we're lucky.
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Well, Gordon, I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove. At least, the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications, but I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see. The Mark V hazardous environment suit has been redesigned for comfort and utility. Oh, dear.
Doc, we don't have time for this.
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
Position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word.
Isaac, are you there?
Yes, yes, Eli. Bit of a holdup on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
Oh, that's not who I think it is it?
Indeed it is, and it's our intention to send him packing straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
Are you ready for us, Dad?
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Let's see. The massless field flux should self-limit, and I've clamped the manifold parameters to base and LT orbifold, Hilbert inclusive. Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That's what you said last time.
Hey, about that cat.
Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Excellent.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Gordon, go right ahead. Very good. Final sequence. Commencing now.
I can't look.
Did it work?
See for yourself.
Hey, Doc.
Oh, thank goodness. My relief is almost palpable.
Fantastic work, Izzy.
Well, I can't take all the credit. Dr. Freeman proved an able assistant.
Let's go ahead and bring Gordon through now.
Right you are. Speak to you again in a few moments.
Good job, Gordon. Throwing that switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
And not a moment too soon.
Excellent. Initializing in 3, 2, 1. Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Good luck out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed. We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage, and best of luck in your future endeavors. Final sequence.
Hell, what is it?
It's your pet, the freaking head humper!
Lamar,
Teddy, no! There he is! It's Lamar with him! Get about that thing!
He's coming through, Dad!
What's going on?
I'm not sure. It seems to be some kind of interference.
Gordon, stay put! You'll get you out of here!
There's something drawing him away.
What's the meaning of this?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Hey, he's back!
But certain it was Gordon Freeman. He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down. Shut it down.
Gordon, you must get out of here. Run! Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Civil protection is on to us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like we're the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhats. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh, shit! Too late!
Radiation levels.
They're showing us!
Detected. Thank you. Process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman.
Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Clyde over there at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. Right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your training. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology, something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Clyde compresses Zen really far beyond anything.
Scientist, oh, Judith. She was up for your job. All right, good. You keep right up.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here now.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
I've gotten about 5 or 6 months. I just died.
Feel free to look around.
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle. With the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Relieve me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex! Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm.
I had this world for 20.
We don't go there anymore.
I hate that this is the hardest because I've gotten it so many times.
Come on.
Yeah, oh my god. I think my ass, this is one of the easiest in the game. I get more consistent on this than most of the ones in Red Letter Day.
So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator, if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it... It's a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. Thank you.
lost her left
for you, brother.
Here I don't do the main strats. I can't.
Major fracture detected.
Thank you. That was fast.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach. Come back up, Dr. Freeman. The car's on the pier.
I'm gonna lose all the time. Not.
Detected.
seconds ain't bad.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move! No! Help!
Detected. to temper my heartfelt congratulations with a strong measure of disappointment. I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass it.
void. Thank you.
portal. Gordon, use the turrets.
Thank you. shit, I actually got it.
Dr. Kleiner. Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow...
Thank you.
block from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Join you, Dr. Freeman.
I'd find you here. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman. Good idea, Dr. Freeman. We'll do nicely. Let's even the odds a little.
Let's go.
Dr. Freeman, I said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you. Lead the way!
Ships.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we could really... Thank you. Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse!
Thank you.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I...
Disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what sins of my conduct are to blame?
Thank you.
I'll take him from here. Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Vast meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, and then you deliver yourself? If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen. Huh. Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a Combine portal.
Go ahead, Breen. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here. They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't...
Hurry! Dad, hang on!
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
Dad!
Oh, no, no, no. Don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith. Look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
My girl.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen.
I can
can still deliver.
That's him.
But not without your help. The water destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment. A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly.
There he is.
Oh, all right. Damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry. He's right behind me.
Gordon. But be careful.
It's Dr. Freeman. There he is.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them. Be out there? At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from you, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible. I don't know where this rescue and possibly hope to achieve the point of your own annihilation. Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some...